kingfisher has flown off the other tree and has landed on this tree, giving me a better angle to take photos and also to video. You can see the profile, and it was the tree on this side in the first video, but now he's decided to come to this tree and give me a better angle to video him or her. It looks like the same as the one I saw earlier on at 8 a.m. before I returned back. And it's interesting because it looks like he's just not frightened of me and even make some calls. You can hear the kingfisher calls. Now this kingfisher is quite common in Singapore, this particular one. And now he stays here for some time. I don't have a tripod with me. This is handheld carry camera, Canon DSR. The lens is about 200 millimeters, and as you can see, the lighting is good. Now he flies off to the other branch, upper branch, whether you can catch him or not. There he is. Just to make it more interesting, there's a pigeon cooing. And I was going to say goodbye to him. Let's see, where is he now? Here he is. Steady, hidden in the trees. Actually, it's very hard to take photographs through the leaves. And yeah, it looks like the same one as this morning. There are not many in the first place. Well, I shall end now and say goodbye to him. And this is interesting, having him appear so close to me and not flying away. He was here earlier on in the first video, and now he's on this tree in the second video. And it's very steady, you can see that. He's just there, you see? He's just there. Although camouflage. But you can actually see him because of the white spot, the chest, is it? There, the sound, the scot calls again. Oh, it's gone. No, he's still there. He's still there. I shall stop now. It's about 9 a.m. going to work. Singapore, Tuesday morning, 9 a.m. Video of kingfishers.